pretty excited to be able to play with Dan because he's one of my favourite guitarists at the moment. This first song is a song that I don't have a name for yet. I hope you like it.